Virtual systems ready.
The power, or will the power?